waiting beyond his far post. Villa making his run and Lockhead, but the whistle had gone. The whistle had gone. Lockhead obviously bumping and boring on Rimmer. Now Best. Well, that's one man out of the way. And still Best going on. And a little flick through for Aston. Curled back again. And now Sartori. And Keane kicked off the line. Fitzpatrick whisked behind. Incredible skirmishing in that. Villa goal now. With Fitzpatrick's shot finally pushed behind. And Sartori. Another good interception there, this time by McMahon. Hamilton. Oh, beautiful skills by Hamilton. Played wide for Gibson, just for that ball. Very little to spare there for Manchester United. And very good work by Rimmer. Just getting a fingertip to that shot from Gibson. David Gibson. And Hamilton looking for it. And Lockhead! And a goal! Andy Lockhead! Villa go ahead! 4 minutes to go to half-time. Now Keane. Styles to Sartori. Aitken getting in each other's way! Oh, a magnificent goal! And the first real error in that Villa defence! And my goodness, how it's been punished! 2 minutes into injury time!